Hello guys, tonight I'm gonna do for you a cocktail, like a twist of Manhattan. Manhattan with rum. Gonna just make my mixing glass a bit cold. Just trying to shoot a beautiful and full ice. On the cocktail, I'm gonna put a pint of vermouth, plenty of vermouth, plantains in Jamaica, some dashes of pêche bitter, and grapefruit. I'm starting with 5 centiliters of the plantation rum. Centiliters of Puntemes. And a 2 dash of pêche au bitter. I prefer to make it on the rocks, just the way how I like it, how I like to drink it.